There's Lazat for Kelly.
Whoa, big hit. McNabb.
Centering pass. Didn't get through to a King. It's Wada skated out. And Dowdy will pick it up.
Kelly getting hit there, of course. We've seen that hit many, many times from Braden McNabb as the Golden Knights get another chance right down the middle of the slot.
And turnaround bid from White Cloud is secured by Quick.
And Arthur was upset with himself after the hit because you know one thing. Before every game against the Golden Knights, Braden McNabb is on the board of your team saying, okay, you've got to watch him. He will do this. He will stand up. There's a lot of defensemen that will pivot and go back for the puck there. Braden will not do that. He did it time and time again when he was here with the Kings. He has not stopped that. That's a big part of his game. Make sure the gap is there. Kaliev's okay, but more upset with himself for not watching and feeling that check.